Now, I honestly completely forgot you could do this, and that symbol actually meant you could go back and mention something, and now I'm trying to real control. It's actually not
I
bad.
know. Victoria must be upset since I saw her sneaking out of the dorm past curfew. Oh man, like, you saw her? She was so, like, nervous when she left the dorm. She wouldn't even tell me where she was going.
Probably to hell.
Yeah.
Well, I have to go crash. It's been a rough day, as you know.
Thanks, Max. And it was like pretty awesome when you went up to the roof to save Kate. Victoria was wrong about
Aww.
you. Now I have to be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you
Yeah.
later.
Hope you all love that. See, yeah, I'm not gonna play any more of this part. I've just seen what that was. Let's skip it. Okay, back to here. It was actually quite nice. I've tried the controls on the slime launcher and it is awful on there. So bad. And I thought it was just a well controller because I'm using the cheap iPad ones, which are basically Xbox ones. And by the way, if you've seen Life is Strange 2, I want to play as it looks so good. I want to play it so bad. It comes out in August 31st. It's here so soon. Does she say anything different if I inspect things before I'm told to?
Squirrels like nuts. Does that mean Samuel is.
Nah.
Nah.
I only just realized what that meant the second time. Really? It means he's gay. Duh. God, how am I so
That's
dumb?
it.
The only annoying thing is though, can't skip
The
things we've
fuck?
seen.
The security officer should have the key to the principal's office. He's hiding shit, like everybody
Oh, we
here.
know you.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open.
Yeah,
Believe
we
it or
do.
not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
The only annoying thing is I have to lean over to pause the recording, and if I can't do my gamepad controller, oh,
Nope,
come
I
on.
don't want to go there.
Yeah, you do because nothing's in here. I'm telling you, nothing's in here. Yeah, I'm kind of curious as to where the Life is Strange 2
Boring.
goes. So it did show you a little bit of it, and it did show gameplay, but I'm not watching it because spoilers.
Dead
So many
end.
spoilers for about 20 minutes of gameplay, like, jeez. When can I go outside? I shouldn't be asking that, considering I stay inside every single day.
No keys here.
Yeah, I thought you would have gathered that by now. Why is the keyboard so far from the monitor? That would be a really annoying pet peeve for me. I
Desolation.
would not be able to work in those conditions.
That.
Yeah, Max was not in any of the trailer for Life is Strange 2 though, so kind of wondering what she's doing.
Nothing here. No key for thee.
There you
We
go.
have to find another way in. Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan. My
Yes, you
plan
do
has a
that.
name.
Don't make
Hey,
Chloe
Warren,
just.
you busy? Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kind of know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions
Don't worry,
now.
Chloe. Don't worry.
Yes, I'm still
I'm
all
planning
in to
on
go
it
ape with you
so
at the
bad.
drive-in. Thanks for the help.
This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell. Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan? I'm gonna go
Might
put it
just skip
together.
the office
Can you
because the
stay here
office
and
is
knock
staying
the
the
car?
same.
I might get on the other side of that door
So.
before you, Lupin. The race is on. See you soon.
Everything that's changed is different responses from me.
Warren is
And
such a
Ben Mark, of
classic
course,
nerd.
that static.
Let's see if I can find those items. I say one stupid thing and Mr. Jefferson gets screwed.
Yep.
Nice going, Max.
By the way, sorry if you can hear your cooking and everything with my controller, but
I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work.
But he does have some style.
I've only not stayed the same. It is better doing it with mouse because otherwise my mouse keeps going out of the recording screen. That's just really annoying. Boo, there's an update here. Despite some recent confrontations with Blackwell Security, Max showed herself to represent the very best of Blackwell Academy by stepping first in a Kate Marsh and jumping off the dormitory roof today. At this time, there is an ongoing police facility investigation, but Max's heroism is undisputed. I cannot speak, can I? Yeah. I don't know how American Parade system works.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
I want to guess 4.0 is very good though. So I want to guess. There's only the smarty pants are getting it at the moment. And the robots are not going to steal it. So, to be honest, with all these police reports and everything, it should be noticed that she broke in and everything. Like, just how the security number and everything. The security cameras, there should. Oh, that's why they did the discussions and there should be some, but there isn't. Still, it's weird how she just gets in so easily. One thing I've noticed here is that... Stop. There is two of the same numbers there, so that's possibly just a home number. Which I know your students do, but... Another student's like Chloe, for example, they have both their numbers, a mobile number and home number. Or two parents. But she's just left one number which isn't given that much information as to where she's gone to. So that is also suspect but isn't helping this matter.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab.
Whiskey, Paul.
I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
The only complaint I have about controllers is it is a bit annoying when you can't get to
it. And nothing here.
It would help if you actually looked at the files, Matt. She might actually find something. I mean, I don't know if you noticed, but that's what Sherlock actually does.
I guess being a bully is in the Prescott DNA.
Seriously? They're moaning about this, like, they do know what just happened, and they're planning to get some archive back in the library wall. Why does that matter? They do realise someone just tried to take their own life. Surely that matters a whole lot more than some stupid archive in a library wall that no one even paid attention to, no one even knew it, just no one knew this family or anything, and... God, that's the point of that. Oh, Kate's file.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
Update, at present time, there is a security investigation into the controversial video outage, which when Kate Marshall portraits have been uploaded to the internet without her knowledge or alleged consent, along with her claim of being taken to the hospital during the party. I wish you could actually see the attached files, because it's a little bit annoying, but this time I'm going to try and look at everything. Because there are some bits I missed so easily. I think there was this bit where Kate was sitting outside.
There's got to be a super secret file.
Talk to her. So I just didn't see her, so... Whoops. So, he was told by Rachel herself that David was actually going around and stalking her. And no actions whatsoever were taken upon that. Like, someone to actually... I suppose, look after her or something, check her information she was given, or actually keep an eye on her, something like that. Okay, now let's actually do girls. Tis added
boys. Boys are
girls. Last time. So, let's go to the
girls. Girls, of course.
Girls? Ooh la la.
Let's see if she did any difference. If you haven't seen the rest of Alice Range or other previews, I basically just denied her getting money back.
Where does that other sock go?
They probably kept it in the FDL one here.
So, Victoria's secret is selfies. Go fuck your... No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist. These are cool shots.
I mean, Chico was made a selfie egotist, whatever. You know, she's got all those. Didn't match. Oh my god.
Was Chloe here?
Probably. Oh wow.
Well, we care, dickhead.
Wonder if she went there. Maybe it was the witch kid.
Hello, gorgeous. You wish, Max. You just look like a snoop.
I don't think I looked at this bit before, though.
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So do I. Hit that light.
I might have done that. I just don't remember that it's so short. I'm actually just gonna walk around. What are you saying, listener?
Max Caulfield, moral avenger. Or self-righteous hypocrite.
This is different.
This one is almost empty. The guys must like their pink goo.
Ew. Oh, wow.
I bet you do. Welcome to 1950.
Indeed.
Huh, it's nice to know Victoria loves something besides herself.
I don't think I saw this.
Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
Who's around? Oh wow, she actually sensed him. That doesn't change a thing, are you kidding me? I was given proof of them sexting each other here.
Betty developed that in Jefferson's class. But why?
He has a crush on you. Literally every story or
some
whatever.
Some poor hipster lost their vape. It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these drugs, right?
No. Yeah, every TV show, every series, that guy has a girl best friend. They literally had a push on them since their childhood.
Right.
So, quite stereotypical. Is that graffiti? Well, jeez.
Bros will be bros.
Oh, where's the reasons then? There's the stat. I mean, not to say I want the reason or anything, I'm just wondering where's your effort and my stare. Oh,
just when I thought it was safe to go back in the water.
It's a play toy. Max, get over it. It's not the real thing. I think I already put my name
on
the guest
list. Looks like I'm the Vortex Club bouncer. Decisions, decisions.
Oh, I'm sorry. Your names are not on the list. You'll have to eat shit now.
Hold up. Gonna run around the pool because there's always signs and everything to tell me no one in. There's actually one there and now I'm running. Wait, it says no diving and yet there's a diving board right here. Sure. She changes very quickly, I'm just saying. Nice perk. You gonna jump in? Yep. You're dying.
Time to do
it's not allowed.
Max.
Hey y'all.
Oh yeah, baby. It feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie! Okay, you asked for it.
She gets naked. Sure, girl, you're trying not to yoke.
Cowabunga!
Why, look, an otter in my water. Dun, 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 dun. You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows.
You're an Animal Planet? Jeez.
I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that.
I want to do that. So the action.
I wish Rachel
done it
was
so
here.
Young.
She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related, and I want to find out for Kate's sake. She almost died today.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling
still
back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
What if I had?
Thank God. But what if I had? What if Kate didn't jump, but you would be dead?
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Stardust. Yeah.
You're the bro killer. Tats and dude.
You did not just say that. Plus, I am not down with these Arcadia Bay hillbillies.
I don't blame you. Anyway, we have bigger fish to fry, right?
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad.
Saps.
I'm never
sappies.
Not
too bad she
doesn't
know the end of the game.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
Yeah, I actually think I should record some bits. Or some bits I'm not exactly saying the same thing. Anything like that, so.
Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Oh no. One for it. I don't know why you just make me play this part. Just one. A door in the wrong position.
Move, Max. Don't waste your power on getting busted.
Sure, you covered a whole
ring.
Are you shitting me? Just rewind. Rewind and get out.
Dude, hide! Like when we were kids. I could use my power. Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Where are
you? What happens if you use your... Nothing happens. So you actually have to hide. On the last one. This is easier to control that thing.
Where are they?
Control it out. It's
Hello?
Quite hard to actually make it go faster. With the mouse and everything. Don't know why it just was me. I do miss Chloe's blue hair in the second one though.
Hello? Anybody there?
Nope. Well, I'm not supposed to say anything when they ask that.
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here.
Yeah, nothing.
Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick.
That's right. Right weaponry, dude. I'm supposed to run past him when he's doing all that crap on him. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. I can't. Let's wait till he goes. Chloe, let's go. Quick.
We are so invisible. Let's bail.
I actually completely forgot what I did the last time I did this, so... But then, do I talk to Chloe? What do I do here?
Wait! Turn around! They're coming! We have to find another way out! Oh, this is bullshit! You can't go back to your dorm now, you're a Blackwell fugitive! Crash at my place tonight! You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay!
Yeah, because that car. Works.
Get in! Later, fuckers! Max, you rock! We are so fucking awesome!
Yes, we so are.
Who that? Someone should finish that painting job. Look, there's needs no wall. Can you tell she's gay? Or bi? Or whatever, who knows? My gaze, should we sleeping together? Just gonna yay back for a bit. Really?
Always remember this moment.
Photobomb!
Photo hog.
It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off, I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Right.
I wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have to walk. I keep waving at the taxis, they keep turning their lights off.
I'm so wiped out from last night. But it was awesome.
I have to ponder what kind of criminal I've become.
Last night was only the tip of the iceberg.
I have to admit, it was pretty cool to take over the Blackwell gym.
Today the gym, tomorrow the world. We need to step it up.
Right. We still have to be careful how I use my power. I don't want to get stuck in time.
Sure you want. Sort of. You and Addy in the background. With the sidewalk and the pigeons and my window reflection. I'm sure Graffiti and Young Wolf, I can't sleep, really helped that she's sleeping. I just have to press a button to get what we got to move the air.
Okay, I need to get dressed now. I don't think I'll be moshing today.
Probably not. Jeez, Warren. I wish you could actually text and say I'll change my mind. Bye.
Wow, sir. That was my 10th birthday. I didn't know Chloe kept this stuff.
Yeah, I just wish I you can't actually skip the cutscenes you've already seen and everything.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Yeah, and then she got condoms. Wow. It's a bit worrying, if I'm honest. Yes, do. Bye, nice. Oh, you did the song, didn't I?
I love this song.
Fine, leave it in, whatever.
Oh, at least we haven't been identified. Thank God she's okay. I wonder when I can visit her.
The sad thing is, though, you don't actually go to the cinema thing with Warren. You just hang around. There's no actual decision to go with him, so I wonder if you do actually go with him in the end or not. If it actually does change anything. I think she's in a stable condition now. A nude man, wow.
Chloe is so damn cute. She's really trying to suss out what my vision means.
It's nice.
I'm lucky David didn't bust me for acting like it was my pod. I thought Chloe might put up a pic of me instead. Can't compete with Rachel.
Stop being so jealous.
Frank is scary. I should have let Chloe take that money. I love this morning light. It's so peaceful.
Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just hang out here forever like when we were kids?
Yes,
can I say yes or no to
that? We're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right? My dad was terrified of the day I would discover boys.
As Blackwell proves, boys are trouble.
And way fucking gross. As you'll discover soon enough.
Oh, okay, woman of the world. Please tell me what it's like to get that first magic kiss.
Sorry. Didn't mean to get you all worked up. I just don't think anybody is good enough for you. Besides me.
Wow.
Ugh. Still reeks like a chlorine factory.
What's it word?
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
Okay, time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example,
again.
I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
So you got this decision. There you go in HD.
Damn, you're hardcore, Max.
Right back away from me.
Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action. You're such a dork.
Yeah, I think in my spare time I'm probably gonna...
That was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
In my spare time I'm gonna go back on this and actually start the game over and not go on that thing with one. I'm gonna change it on the next recording to set the moment of recording too much. This was the only one I just left them out.
Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
So, how was class?
How did you like class today?
Yeah, okay.
I don't remember.
Nice.
I guess I don't care about much of anything today.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
Yeah, so I guess it was actually better to leave alone at that point. Gonna stop here. Thanks for watching this one. I'm gonna change everything next episode so it's not all the same. Bye. If you're not interested, but just in case you are, it's more of these videos or there's best for you. Your choice. Click it before I go. Green, it's gonna go. Green, it's gonna go.